This video looks at how long conveyancing takes. Buying a house in the UK can be difficult, given high house prices and the often complex conveyancing process. There are four main steps of the conveyancing process: pre-contract work, mortgage offer, draft contract, and exchange of contracts to completion. Lots of factors can affect how the time it will take for buyers to get the title in a new house, including the solicitor you use, property searches, your mortgage and issues in the property chain. Conveyancing is the legal term for where you transfer the ownership of property. This legal process is a necessary part of buying a house. It will take longer if you are the purchaser because there are more stages in the process. Conveyancing will start after acceptance of your offer. After this, searches will need to be done, and you will need to get a survey as well as a mortgage offer. The seller's contracts will then be reviewed, and pre-contract inquiries will be made. Only after this can you exchange contracts and determine your completion date. If there is not a chain, it should take 8 to 12 weeks. The process will generally take this long from the sale having been agreed. The process is shorter if there is no chain because this is where most of the delays come from. The chain will generally be shorter where you are purchasing a new build. You should instruct a conveyancing solicitor as soon as possible when buying a property. You need to have the right property lawyers, as otherwise they may cause problems in the process. You also need to make sure you have the right estate agents, as they will do the work communicating between the buyer and the seller. During the process, you can speed up the process by staying in touch with your solicitor and the estate agent. Even after you move in, your conveyancer will continue to be involved in tying up the sale. The conveyancers will send off signed completion documents and will be responsible for making sure the purchase and the mortgage are registered with them land registry. You can expect a conveyancing search to take from several days to several weeks. This includes the local authority search, an environmental search, and a search of the drainage and water. The length of the search process will vary based on the number of searches you need, and what types,